Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduce my name Siti Miftah Sa'diyah. I study at the Nurul Huda Vocational High School and I come from the 10th grade of Computer and Network Engineering 2. Here, I will bring a story with the theme, the attitude and example of Prophet in everyday life. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a prophet and apostle who was sent by Allah to perfect and teach Islam and noble character to mankind. About himself, the Prophet Muhammad once said, "Allah has sent me as an apostle to that I can show the perfection of character," from Malik and Ahmad. We need to know that the Prophet Muhammad had four obligatory qualities. Of these four characteristics, they are: the first is the nature of Siddiq, which means true or honest. Prophet Muhammad was always honest with everyone, telling the truth or the fact when talking to other people. Also firm, heart and willing with generosity in matters of truth and justice. The second is amanah, which means trustworthy. For example, when he promises never to be broken, if give a deposit from someone else, he will surely convey it to the person. The third is tabligh, which means to convey. That is, the Prophet Muhammad always said what he had to say. As an example, when he was appointed a prophet and apostle, he must always convey the word of God to all his people, never keeps to himself. The fourth is fatonah, which means intelligent, meaning that the Prophet Muhammad was a very intelligent person, always wise in determining the decision of a problem. His memory is very strong and he doesn't forget easily. My way only once read directly memorized. But my friends, the most prominent trait of the Prophet Muhammad is his politeness. He was always polite and courteous to anyone he met. Never say rude, let alone insult. He never did that. And the lessons we can take from his life journey are: we can imitate his attitude, starting from his siddiq, amanah, tabligh, fatonah, and his politeness.
Well, that story that I wrote, hopefully it will be useful for all of us. Critics from class 10.